Hey guys, how are you? So I just fancied doing a little vlog today, as I haven't been vlogging that much recently. I did my movie reviews, but I haven't been vlogging that much. Nothing really new. I'm going to do a little live show tomorrow. It's probably going to be about 10 p.m, 9-10 p.m. UK time, which is, let's say 10. I might check if there's anything I'm going to be watching, but I doubt it. It's going to be either half an hour or an hour. I haven't decided yet. Not decided where it's going to be, but I'll post a little video on YouTube. It might be blog TV. It might be on my YouTube through Google+. Don't know if anyone's going to come. It's a little thing for all of us people who don't have Valentine's. And I just fancy doing a little thing and chatting to some people. Hopefully some of my friends will come and hang out, because that'd be really cool. So yeah, been to the gym today. Second day in a row. I'm going 3 days this week, because at the weekend I'm going up to London. And if you want to know what I'm going to be at, I'll be at a gathering on Saturday. If you want to know where it is, you've got to come to the live show. And yeah. So I'm going to a gathering, and then I'm going to a concert with Dave Giles. Not with Dave Giles, but he'll be there. He'll be singing. It'll be awesome. And it's going to be Dave Giles, Bri, Tom Law, and Ed Plant. And I am really looking forward to it. Tom Law, Ed Plant, and Dave Giles are incredible guys. I've met Dave a couple of times, and he's really, really nice. And it's all because of Kimmy Smiles, because she tweeted when I was up in London for the Paralympics that she was in London and she was going to a Tom Law gig that was Dave Giles' gig, and I went to it, and Dave Giles is awesome, really nice guy, love his music, and yeah, so I'm going to that, but I'm going to a gathering in the day before, in that day rather, so yeah, going to be up in London for the for most of the weekend. Yeah, so come to my live show. Where should I have it? YouTube, blog TV? I can't decide. Would anyone come if I did? If not, I won't bother. But yeah, I might do, I don't know. But yeah, I'm just rambling. I'm about to watch Emma Blackery's live show. She's just started on You Now, so I just wanted to get a little vlog up. But yeah, went to the gym. Can't remember if I said that. I burnt off just under 700 calories. And then went and had fish and chips. I know, it's not good for you, but it's the first time I've had it in about a month, so yummy. Yeah, so felt really good at the gym. I did 10 minutes of boxing. I did all the weights, I've upped my weights. So if I was doing 20 kilograms, I'm now doing 25. Or 30, and my weights, the total I did today is about 11,000 kilograms in total I've lifted, so yeah, feeling good. So yeah, things are going well. How are you guys? What are you guys doing this week? Have you had a nice week? So yeah, that's all, just a little random vlog. Just wanted to let you guys know that I'm going to do a little live show. So yeah, hope you all have a lovely Valentine's Day. I hope to see you if I have my live show tomorrow at the live show. And I'll see you then. Bye, guys.